and all set to look at Rock Band 2, Harmonic's upcoming sequel to last year's hit music game. They've just unveiled a killer song list, so without further delay, let's rock! Stage dive!
All right, rock on. We're here with Dave Grohl, Kasson from Harmonix. So Kasson, tell us a little bit about what improvements or what's been added to Rock Band 2.
Well, we wanted to take Rock Band 2 to the next level. We went back and fixed a whole bunch of stuff in the game that we wanted to improve on, matchmaking, making it so you can choose different characters and get them into different instruments and to bands more quickly. We expanded our band world tour. It's now online. We added cities, hireable staffs. You can add those. And just tons of new stuff, a drum trainer. We got new peripherals, everything, whole works.
Tell us a little bit about some of the new peripherals that we saw, some of the higher-end stuff.
Yeah, totally. Well, the game comes with our improved Strat, and velocity-sensitive drums, quieter pads, new improved strum bars, buttons, auto-calibration. And then with Mad Cats and some of our external developers, we have all these high-end peripherals. We have the Ion drum kit, so you can, like, you know, you're playing a real kind of like electronic drum kit. You can add a brain to it later on and just rock out with real, like, real drums. And we've got all these high-end Strats, like real wood Strats, a real Fender P-Bass with the buttons right in the neck, and almost feels like you're playing the real thing.
I played with the drums yesterday, and they feel freaking awesome.
Yeah.
What are some of your favorite new tracks that are in Rock Band 2?
That's actually hard to say. There are so many in there. I'm super psyched. We have a new Guns N' Roses track, Shackler's Revenge from Chinese Democracy, Battery from Metallica, AC/DC, Let There Be Rock. We've been waiting for that song forever. Bob Dylan, Interpol, Fleetwood Mac. The list is really long.
And what about, what can we expect out of World Band Tour this time? Band World Tour.
Yeah. Well, the big thing, like I said before, is this is online. So now you can get your friends from around the world. And one of the cool things we've added is we have this battle, the bands mode. And so every day or every week we have new battles that you can go play. And it's not only is it against the world, but it's against all your friends' bands. And then when you have all your DLC that you've purchased from Rock Band 1, that all works in Rock Band 2. And so the battle of the bands and our different, and all the DLC works into all of our different game modes. So the whole game kind of expands based on how much content you have.
Right, and you can pull the tracks in from the disc on the original Rock Band as well, right?
Yeah, I mean, the big thing for us was to have 500 songs by Christmas of this year, and so there's Rock Band 1 songs, all the songs on Rock Band 2, it's 80-plus songs, another free 20 for download, and then all of your DLC works.
Great, guys. Well, it's really looking good. Seems like another great game for parties. We're going to be right back, and I'm going to let you guys rock out to a little Billy Idol.
Let's do it.
We'll be right back.